Hello friends, I am Jakshi Sai. Today I will unbox the phone SM02. So let's start. This is the box of it. It's a very heavy one. Okay, so let's open the box. See the phone. Oh wow, it reflects the thing. The battery is off, that's why we cannot. So let's see at the behind. It has triple cameras to make it look very good, and the camera amount is very high and it is very fast. We can make videos very nicely and fast. So it has a unique design over there. This is red, the outer one, and it is written Samsung over. This is the dark red, and at the side it is pink. So you can gift it to the phone anyone. This is the selfie camera. So let's try to wind this. You can see it upside down. So okay, if you cannot see, there is the earphone plugging inside, and the charger unit. This is the speaker. See, the phone is just unlocking. Until the phone is just unlocking, I will show the charger and the thing that I just keep the phone on the side. Oh yes, it's just open. After this I will show you. Okay, if we close the phone and again open it, the wallpapers can be changing. It is a very nice phone. Okay, there are all the features like Netflix and things. The battery is very low, that's why. So there is a card to insert the SIM card over here. Slide. You can open it and put the SIM card inside. There is no SIM card inside this. Okay, so let's keep it on. This is the charger. This is the wire. It came in this paper thing. This is the wire, and this is the adapter. This is the way to put the SIM card inside, as we can open it from here. There is a small hole over here. You can see. Maybe. Excuse me. We can put this inside the hole and just open it. But I don't need to do this because I don't need any SIM cards or things. So, if you like the video, please share. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.